Norah, as Ned, also went on about 30 dates with women, mostly arranging them on the internet.
Did you have any fun?
Rarely.
It was just an ordeal.
Unpleasant. Yeah.
She says the pressure of Ned having to prove himself was grueling. Norah was surprised that many women had no interest in a soft, vulnerable man.
My prejudice was that the ideal man is a woman in a man's body. And I learned, no, that's really not. There are a lot of women out there who really want a manly man.